God, come to my assistance.
Lord, gracious, help me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
my brothers, it was to us that this message of salvation was sent forth. The inhabitants of Jerusalem and their rulers failed to recognize him, and in condemning him, they fulfilled the words of the prophets which we read Sabbath after Sabbath. Even though they found no charge against him which deserved death, they begged Pilate to have him executed. Once they had brought about all that had been written of him, they took him down from the tree and laid him in a tomb. Yet God raised him from the dead.
Worship you, O Christ, and we praise you. because by your cross you have redeemed the world. And
the Savior of mankind, by dying destroyed death, and by rising restored life. let us humbly ask him. Redeemer of the world, give us a greater share of your passion through a deeper spirit of repentance, so that we may share the glory of your resurrection. May your mother, comfort of the afflicted, protect us. May we console others as you console us. Look with love on those who suffer because of our indifference. Come to their aid and turn our uncaring hearts to works of justice and charity. You humbled yourself by being obedient, even to accepting death, death on a cross. Give all who serve you the gifts of obedience and patient endurance. Transform the bodies of the dead to be like your own in glory, and bring us at last into their fellowship.
Sanctify your people, your
Pater Noster. Almighty, ever-living God, who as an example of humility for the human race to follow, caused our Savior to take flesh and submit to the cross, graciously grant that we may heed his lesson of patient suffering, and so merit a share in his resurrection, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.